Today, we're going to remove a Lego rock formation from a base plate. A Lego base plate. It has been done.